Good evening everybody. Today we are going to discuss relation between hydrolysis constant and degree of hydrolysis for salt of weak acid and weak base. Now consider 1 mole of salt Ba of weak acid and weak base dissolved in V liter of water. So it gives following type of reaction. So we know very well that salt is of weak acid and weak base, so ionic reaction can be given as. So only strong electrolyte in this is salt Ba, so it is only can be given into ions, that is B plus plus A minus plus H2O gives BOH and HA. Now let out of 1 mole of B plus and A minus H moles get hydrolyzed. So if H moles get hydrolyzed, then BOH and HA produced will be equal to H, and the number of moles which remained unhydrolyzed of B plus and A minus will be equal to 1 minus H and 1 minus H respectively in case of both of these ions of the salt. Now these things, I mean B plus, A minus, BOH and HA are present in V liter of water. Thus the concentration of these ingredients, I mean concentration of B plus will be equal to 1 minus H upon V. Concentration of A minus equals to 1 minus H upon V. Concentration of BOH equals to H upon V. And concentration of HA will be equal to H upon V as all these ingredients are present in V liter of water. Now, if law of mass action is applied to equation 1, then we get hydrolysis constant for this salt. So by applying law of mass action to equation 1, we get what we receive, the hydrolysis constant, that is KH. So KH is equal to concentration of BOH into concentration of HA upon concentration of B plus into concentration of A minus as concentration of water remains constant practically. Now if these values, I mean concentration of B plus, concentration of A minus, concentration of BOH and concentration of HA are substituted in this equation, then we get KH is equal to H by V into H by V upon 1 minus H by V into 1 minus H by V. Now this can further be given as KH is equal to H square by V square upon 1 minus H whole square by V square. Now KH is equal to H square upon 1 minus H whole square. Now we know that H is very very smaller as compared to 1. Thus 1 minus H is practically considered as 1. Thus this equation becomes KH is equal to H square and H is equal to under root of KH. So from this we conclude that the degree of hydrolysis of salt of weak acid and weak base is independent of its concentration. Thank you very much.